New behind-the-scenes footage of King Charles III's coronation revealed Prince William's concerns the day before the historic ceremony. The 40-year-old heir to the throne was seen surrounded by officials and guests as he vocalized his worries about the weather on the big day. He told those around him that he believed it was meant to be pouring with rain. In the 4.5-minute video, which was posted on the Prince and Princess of Wales's YouTube channel, the family can be seen preparing for the landmark event. The timely video depicts the King greeting crowds, Princess Charlotte and Prince Louis, and Prince William spending time in the garden with his children. The future monarch can be seen among guests prior to the crowning of the king, when he made the comment about the less-than-show-stopping weather the capital was expecting on May 6. His fears about the drab conditions were justified, as London was consumed in grey cloud and drizzle. Clips from the coronation concert were also included. Prince Harry is nowhere to be seen in the well-shot footage. The Duke of Sussex left the UK shortly after the end of the coronation ceremony, in order to be with his son Archie on his 4th birthday. Royal commentators concurred that his fleeting visit was the right thing to do, and agreed that his brief appearance went without a hitch. Don't miss Duchess Sophie looking fabulous at Windsor Horse Show with Lady Louise. Latest, adventurous Sophie balances gingerly as she's pictured crossing Windsor River. Insight, Charlotte and Louis share beautiful moment in unseen coronation video, reveal, during the latest episode of A Right Royal podcast. Hello's Emmy Griffiths said, he really just got in there, smiled, and got out, that was it. But he probably couldn't have handled the situation any differently. With Royal Editor Emily Nash adding, I think it was the right way to do it, absolutely. It didn't cause a massive diversion. I think that it was great to see him there for this big family moment, even though he did appear to be on the periphery a little bit. For me, what was interesting was a lot of the time he was secured by Princess Anne's huge hat. And whether that was by accident or by design, I think, perhaps, it was a good thing because then there wasn't any scrutiny on him. This was the King and the Queen's moment,